Hello and welcome to my lovely world, gamers. In this episode, we're eating fish. Yummers. Alright. I've had enough of my fish fill. Yeah. We're gonna start off this episode by getting my little farm set up. Sir. So, yeah. We're gonna get my wheat farm going. Then later, I'm going to try to look for some cows to bring to this island so I can get an animal farm set up as well. That way, I can have, like, burgers. So, okay. Yeah, let's make a little small plot. Keep the plot small for now, and then later, at some point, I will expand it. Yeah, we're gonna make a well too, where that little hole is by my farm. And hopefully, I can make something cool out of all of those. And we'll make a bucket. All that water. That does not look particularly great. Let me see if I can fix that. Do we not have more cobblestone? Okay, well, you know, if we're gonna do that, we're gonna need some more wood. So we're just gonna get some wood ready. What I wanna do first is, like, I'll get the water into my little farm so I can start planting more stuff in the future. Ooh. Whoa, oh my goodness. Oh, stuck forever. Is there any way out? Or am I just stuck here? Alright, well, I'm stuck until I finish drowning. I can't ruin it all. What? Oh my goodness. Okay, well, while I'm over here, I will get some cobblestone. All right. Get a little bit more. Awesome. All right, let's go back to our little island. Yeah. All right, we are almost there. All right, gamers. Let's fix up this well. Let's fix up this farm first. That'll be our first order of business. Trees are growing in. We have more coal for my furnace. Yeah, let me. Yeah, a good deal more stairs. Yeah, I'll get some fences as well. Yeah, we'll just stick with that. Should be okay. Use the rest of those 6 torches. Like, we can definitely use some in here. Yeah, okay, that's much better. All right, let's get that well going. So yeah, let me get down here first. I'm not sure if I will have enough stone for this, but we're gonna hope that there is. All right. Trying to do. Wow. This kind of sucks. See if I can do anything to make this better. Nah. I think that just looks stupid. Yeah, what if I made it just look like my house by doing that? That looks stupid. That kind of looks stupid.
scared me for a second.
Hopefully this looks better. I think it should look okay. Well, that doesn't look terrible. I'll give it that. Actually, am I cooking something? Something awesome. I think I might just be. Let me get up here. Then I will place all of these like so. Okay. It's alright. I'm happy with it. Let's make some more fences. Get that out of my slot. Yeah. I'm trying to think, how do I want to expand this? Because this obviously is not going to be enough to sustain myself off of. But, what would be helpful would be if I made the little fences to outline my animal farm. So I think I'm going to do that. And then I will adjust my farm accordingly. Yeah, looking pretty good so far. Just gonna cut down all of these trees because fences take up a lot of wood, so if I'm gonna get any amount of fences made, I'm gonna need a lot of wood for that. Let me see if I have any wool left too. Then I could put little carpets on top of some of the fences. Okay, cool. I have one thing of wool. That's super helpful. Alright, we're just gonna make a bunch of wood. Bunch of sticks. That should be a good amount. Keep a boat there. And then we'll sail back to the big island over here. I think I'll try going on this side this time. Maybe it'll be faster for me to find sheep. But actually, yeah, while we're here, we might as well just take a little stop. Just any treasure to be caught. Look at these gold blocks. Oof. Oh, and then there's one down there too. Yeah. I'm getting hard trying to get that though. Cause I need to be a little bit careful. I do not know how much health we need. Hopefully I can get it just by being on the little steps there. Youch. Okay, I need to swim up a lot. Here, let's get all of these. I'll just get everything. Ooh. Okay. Then actually, you know, we'll get one of those magma things too. Why not? Let's get more air. I'm sure, I can use that for something. Oh wait, no, I have my boat. What am I doing? All right. Off to the island once more. If I could find a cow too, that'd be super helpful. My inventory is pretty full. Yeah, I'll eat this. I'll eat this. I don't really need a single stick for anything. Right, cool. Yeah, a little more pepper myself. Oof. Man, that was unfortunate. It looks like there was a lot of animals in that area over there, so I'm gonna go over there. All that snow. It's kind of a cool little cave there. I say maybe I bring back a pig, but like, I don't have any carrots or potatoes. So that wouldn't be very practical for me. Are there any sheep here, or is it just those pigs? No luck. Oh, there's iron up there. Is that what we're trying to trick to? Some of that snow, if you walk in it, you just fall straight into it, and then you can die of like hypothermia, I think, which is not at all fun. Okay, looks like these are all safe so far. Alright, so far so good. Oh, emeralds, nice. where was that iron? It was around here somewhere. Yeah, where are some emeralds here? It's crazy. I've never seen them before. That's pretty cool. To go higher? I think that's what I have to do. I just miss it? Where is it? Oh, there it is. Perfect. So you just like walk through here. I think this snow is probably fine. If I can get all the way up there, that'd be super cool. More emerald ore? It's actually just crazy how much emerald ore there is up here. Oh yeah. I am getting a little sidetracked on my sheep mission, but that's okay. Because we are getting iron, so all is good. There it is. Sick. Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh, that was awful. I did not parkour jump that at all. Yikes. We'll get this chunk of coal, and that's gonna be it for my coal mining for now. Let me see if I can just sail through this. I think if I just sail over the snow. Oh shoot! Nope. Oh, jeez. Okay, looks like I can still get hypothermia from this. Oh jeez. It's not good. Oh god. Oh man. Okay. That was not pleasant at all. Please let me out. Okay, well there's goats here. I don't think they drop anything though. I do have to be a bit more weary now. I don't remember if goats are hostile in this game or not. Oh jeez. Oh, I really hate the snow so much. No, no, no. What's up, goat? Let's see if this guy drops anything. Okay, that was. Did he just not drop anything at all? Oh, wait, what was that? Is that just XP? I did not pick up anything from that. Oh, rabbit, let's go. Get back here so I can eat you. Ah! Shoot, where'd that guy die? Oh, nice iron. Okay, hopefully that guy doesn't try to sink down in here. I don't know if they're smart enough to do that. Where is it? There's actually just so much iron ore. Not iron ore, but emerald ore. That's just like a thing in these like snowy mountains. Monsters. Alright. Man, there's really nothing out here. There's a skeleton somewhere. That's not good. Alright. It's the last goat I'm killing. Because I'm 90% sure they don't drop anything. They give you nothing but XP. That's so lame. Okay, I'm 90% sure you can milk them, though. So I will... Oh, shoot. My bad, goat. Shoot. Get back your goat. I need milk. Let's go. Alright, cool. Get out of here, hater. Yeah, no haters allowed. It's gamer territory only. Dog, what are you trying to do, goat? You know what, goat? You're kind of a hater too for that. Oof. Oh man, is that a sea temple? Oh, got stuck. Okay, well, I don't want to get near this sea temple because I know it's gonna hit me with miner's fatigue. Really do not want right now. But we're gonna keep hunting for those sheep. That guy's not getting closer to me. Let me go like initial D through this. Okay, that worked terribly. I'm hungry now too. How are there no sheep anywhere? Ah, why is this so hard to control? Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm stuck in this boat. Oh, planes bound, let's go. There's bound to be sheep there. That sound effect. Dog, I didn't even do anything. What the heck? Stay away from me, bear. Don't make me dog. That's what I thought. Dingus. Fuck you, bear. Is there no sheep here yet? Oh, sheep. There we go. Any closer ones? Oh, dude. All right, yeah, I'm definitely killing that cow. This is the first cow I've seen on this server. And you bet I'm turning it into a burger. Get burger-fied, punk. Let me get some milk from this guy too while I'm at it. Get burger-fied. Sorry, homie. Had to happen. I need my burgers. Hungry for burgers. I do not need that grass. All I need is burgers. Back your dog. Yah. Burgers in my belly, burgers, burgers in my belly. Get smacked, loser. Oh shit. Damn, homie. You just like live in a hole now? That's crazy. That's crazy, dog. Alright, bye bye. Awkward. Alright, I'm gonna get this cow too. That'll be the last of my cow killing. Awesome. And where's that sheep at? There he is. See if he has any friends. Okay, no, he does. There's two sheep up here. And there's a goat. Let's go. These goats are so useless, though. Why did he even add these? Can I, like, shear the goat? What can even do this thing? This goat is actually useless. Okay, sir, they just add the most useless mods. Yeah, alright, well, that's the end of my sheep journey. Honestly, I already forgot what I was getting the wool for, but I got wool now. That's all I need. So we are going to head back to my awesome, awesome island. Oh, I know. I was getting carpet. That's why I needed it. I needed carpet for my animal fence, which I have yet to build. But yeah, we're going to head back there after I collect some more seeds. Ooh. Maybe some flowers, too. Where can I put the flint there? What else can we get rid of? We'll get rid of these. Get some of this and some of these azure bluets. Yeah. All right. I want to get that foxtail too. I guess I don't need that. Okay, that should be a pretty decent amount of seeds to start off on. Alright, gorge time. Epic. Okay, that's the wrong way. Okay, now let's get back to the island. And we'll start making that little animal fence. Yeah, all the progress we're making. Let's plant these bad boys. All right. Put these seeds away. We got plenty of these guys. All right, nice, awesome. We got grass growing up there finally. Grass growing up here. Okay. It looks like there's already grass at the top. The grass is starting to grow there. Let me just use this to climb up. And Oof. Yeah, alright, the house is almost done. I'll just grow a couple pumpkins as well. Yeah, I'll just give it its own little section. Let me move it up one. There we go. And let's fix all the havoc that caused. Then we'll get some pumpkins. Oh, nice, perfect. Exactly 4. Alright. We got a nice little jack-o'-lantern. I guess this is a carved pumpkin right now. Nice carved pumpkin. Because we're totally not late for Halloween. And yeah. It's pretty cool. I'm get some flowers here too. Nice. What an awesome epic gamer house. So awesome. So epic. That looks pretty fire. Alright, while we're out here, may as well start the animal farm. I'm not going to worry too much about it turning night, just because I already have all these torches on the island, so I really don't need to worry too much about that. So pretty. Okay, but my cows are gonna go here, and now that I have enough wool, I can just do this. Oops. can just hop in and out whenever I want. Yeah, I think I will make some fence gates, though. Because I will have to let them in somehow. I don't want to just keep breaking the fences every time I do that. Actually, yeah. My frames seem kind of nice, so I got one of those. I want two fence gates as well. We'll cut that stuff down. Really. That's crazy. Okay. Oh, yeah. Alright, well, I'm gonna get these fence gates on, and then I think that will be the end of the episode. 5, 2, 3, 4. But, yeah. It's been nice gaming, Minecraft gamers, but this is where we're going to leave off. Next episode, we're going to actually try to find some nearby cows to put in here. And obviously, of course, we're going to keep on... Oh, we can use one more seed there. But we're going to keep working on a little wheat farm as well. Looks like some of them are actually like pretty close to being done growing, so hopefully we can get some wheat by the time we get cows here. Or what do you know? That one's pretty much done. But, yeah. That's where we're gonna leave off. And, yeah. Goodbye, gamers.